Hey, Jack, what's up?
I'm just going to be reading.
Reading about what?
Ghosts.
Ghosts?
Yeah.
Why are you reading about ghosts?
Because it's that time of year, Halloween.
Oh, yeah, Halloween's getting really close.
I'm really excited. What's your costume going to be?
I'm going to be a bat.
I don't know yet. I'm gonna think about it.
Okay, pause the episode real quick.
Okay, you guys who are watching the video, vote in the comments what you want Jack to be for Halloween.
Okay, continuing.
Okay, so I'm going to be reading. Can you please leave me alone?
No, I want to watch you read.
Okay, if you want me to.
Look at those ghosts.
Okay. So, if we were ghosts, here's what we would do, probably. Walk through walls, scare people.
That's really cool.
Float above houses.
Be awesome!
Make scary noises. Glow like candles.
If there were candles and there were ghosts in them, that would be awesome.
Float like snow.
So when snow comes, they'll camouflage.
Reading.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Never take a bath.
Yeah, that's awesome!
I actually like baths.
Rosie, we're trying to read.
And stay up all night.
That's really cool. Hey, those ghosts remind me of someone.
Who?
Jack and Annie from the Magic Treehouse books.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously. Riley named us after those two.
Okay, now just leave me alone as I read about other things about ghosts.
Okay.
I'm gonna look at the table of contents.
They would not look like that when we were ghosts.
Okay. Hey, Mira! One of Riley's books that she chose from the school library.
School library?
Yeah, schools have libraries.
Cool. What the heck are those things?
You mean those potion looking like things?
Yeah, what are they?
I don't know. Headaches, stomach aches. Jack's hand is blocking it.
You're Jack!
Okay, the death tree. Now, let me read this paragraph. You go play with Rosie and leave me alone.
I can't leave you alone. I can't.
Go play, okay?
Whatever! Fine! If you want me to leave me alone, fine! If you want me to do all that stuff, fine!
Okay, 3 hours later.
Hey, Jack, what's up?
I'm reading about ghosts.
Not this again.